Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away.
Namaste parents, hi dear children, welcome back to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, we are going to learn a new concept, world. This is world map. In the world, we have 7 continents. North America, Europe, Asia, South America, Africa, Australia, Antarctica. Once again children, North America, Europe, Asia, South America, Africa, Australia, Antarctica.
Let's do the textbook part.
Open cognitive practice book, page number 52. In page number 52, we have an activity, color the continents as per the color codes. Children, here they have given color codes for continents. Color the continents as per the color codes. This is North America. Here, color the North America with orange color. Here they have given color code for North America is orange. So color the North America with orange color. This is North America. Color with orange color. Next, this is Europe. Color the Europe with red color. Color this part with red color. Next, Asia. Color the Asia with yellow color. This is Asia. Color it with yellow color. Next, South America. Color the South America with pink color. Next, Africa. Color the Africa with green color. Next, Australia. Color the Australia with brown color. This is Antarctica. Color the Antarctica with grey color. Move to next page. Page number 53. In page number 53, we have an activity. Match the outlines of the continents with their names. Here they have given outlines of the continents. And in this column, they have given names of the continents. Match them children. This is outline of Africa. Africa is here. So match it. This is outline of Australia. Australia is here. Match them. Next, this is South America. South America is here. Match them. Antarctica. Match it to Antarctica. Asia. Asia is here. Match it. North America. North America is here. Match it. Europe. This is Europe. Match them. Move to next page. Page number 54. In page number 54, we have an activity. Refer the world map and answer the following. Here they have given hint box. Take the help of this hint box. Complete this activity children. And refer the world map also. The biggest continent. In the world, the biggest continent is Asia. Write Asia here. Next, the smallest continent. In the world, the smallest continent is Australia. Write Australia. Next, the continent which is to the left of Asia. In the left of the Asia, Europe is there. So, write Europe. Next, the continent which is below North America. South America is the continent which is below the North America. Next, the continent which is an island. Antarctica is an island. So, write Antarctica here. The continents which are between the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans. South America is between the Pacific and Atlantic Ocean. So, write South America. Next, the continent which is to the north of Africa. Europe is the continent which is to the north of Africa. So, write Europe here. Next, move to next page, page number 55. Color the oceans as per the color codes. Children, usually landforms are colored with green and oceans are colored with blue. So, landforms color it with green color. And ocean part color it with blue color. Move to next page. Page number 56. In page number 56, we have an activity. Refer the calendar and fill in the blanks. Here they have given June 2020 calendar. As per refer this calendar and fill in the blanks. Here today's date is. Here 6 has been marked today. So 6 June means 6th month. 6-6-2020. Yesterday's date was. Today is 6th. So yesterday is 5th. So 5-6-2020 is yesterday's date. Tomorrow's date is. Here tomorrow is 7th. So 7-6-2020 is tomorrow's date. Next, what date will it be on? June 2nd. June 2nd is Saturday. Right, Saturday. Next, June 14th. Here June 14th is Thursday. Right, Thursday. Next, June 18th. June 18th is here. June 18th is Monday. Right, Monday here. Next, June 28th. June 28th is here. June 28th is Thursday. Right, Thursday here. Move to next page. Page number 57. Write the days of week in the correct order. Here they have given hint box. Write the days of the week in the correct order. First day is Sunday. Next, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Take the help of this hint box. Complete this activity, children. Move to next main. Answer the questions. Here they have given 4 questions. Answer these questions, children. What day comes after Tuesday? After Tuesday comes Wednesday. So write Wednesday here. Next, what day comes before Sunday? Before Sunday is once again Saturday only. So write Saturday here. Next, what day comes after Wednesday? Here Wednesday is here. After Wednesday, Thursday. Write Thursday here. What day comes before Friday? Friday is here. Before Friday, Thursday. So write Thursday. Complete these activities, children. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.